This local business moment is sponsored by Webster Bank.
Today on Webster Bank's local business moment, we travel to North Kingstown to meet the managing director of a family real estate business and hear about its recipe for success. Dave Caldwell from Caldwell Realty explains how the company got its start and how his business aims to provide solutions for home buyers.
Caldwell Realty is a local full-service real estate brokerage founded in 1975 by my father, who is a Navy veteran of the Seabees, which were based and founded here in Davisville, Quonset. We have 10 agents, and we mostly specialize in the local area with a lot of seniors selling their houses, and we do a lot of work with veterans and first-time buyers, which have special circumstances often, and to help them navigate through the underwriting processes can be a bit of challenging if you don't have the expertise. It's very challenging to find a lending institution that's going to be able to underwrite loans for retail customers. They handle all of our investment property, commercial real estate, which was very challenging for a number of years in Rhode Island after the financial crisis. But Webster was a kind of an old-fashioned lender that really does look at your balance sheet and your credibility beyond just the numbers. We have a severe supply problem in Rhode Island. We need to be producing at a minimum of 3,500 units of housing a year. We're producing about 1,000. Our construction company is very busy with the higher-end luxury homes, but we are not producing the housing we need for the workforce and the population that we have. We would like to get back to our roots of developing, building, selling, and renting more smaller and multifamily starter and retirement houses. That's where we're trying to press towards right now. That's where the greatest demand is in the market. We'd like to think that the state's on a growth plane right now. We'd like to see another 250,000 people living in the state. We'd like to see this area where we're going around today to be full of more houses, more development, more business, just general growth. That's where I'd like things to be driving. I'd like that growth to be more market determined, and that will be what benefits the community and the state by far the most.
This local business moment is sponsored by Webster Bank.